Hello, everybody. This is Scorpion. Welcome back to Scorpion Core Universe. Alright, we're playing Guns, Gore, and Cannoli 2. We have just entered Germany in World War II, so let's do this. Go find my character. Yes. Yep. Ah. Oh, hold on. New game. All right. Play. Okay. Whoa. Well, that's the first time I was blown away by that kid. Oh, I keep forgetting which one is it.
Thanksgiving turkey. Whatever you do, do not get shot. Everyone to the battle stations.
Anybody else who wants to doesn't want to get shot. Let's get my street sweeper out.
Oh!
Oh. Anybody else want some? Looking at the wrong way, bud. Hey, Brandon Graham, the buff's out. Yeah, really. Nope. Darn it. I don't have it. Oh, well. Street sweeper time. You do. Why? Bye.
Oh, it tastes like home sweet home.
Really? Tastes like home sweet home. Usually there's stuff in there.
To arms.
No, it's just me.
Only a flesh food.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna get worse. Not better.
I can't believe I'm not getting paid for.
Well, what do you want? The equipment we... There you go. Clean up on aisle four. Yeah, I lived through that one. Ha!
Finally, some action.
Gotta make sure.
Ah, cannoli makes me feel alive.
Thank you for the street sweeper. I needed that. Fly. Yeah, you keep sacrificing your people like that.
Reinforcements.
I'm down to 1 HP.
Who is this guy? You better keep an eye out for me. Ah, heck, I'll take both your eyes out.
Ah, darn it. Time to frag some bad guys. Oh, yeah. Time to frag some Germans. Yeah!
That's some good cannoli. It's tough being a hero.
Damn it. Ah, nuts.
You'd meet my ex-wife. Just kidding. Ow!
not a drill.
You're right, this is not a drill.
What a mess. I love circus. Alarm! Alarm!
All right.
Well, well, nice to see a familiar face around here.
Mr. Cannoli, how convenient of you to invite yourself. This time, you will not escape.
I ain't going nowhere, pal. Now tell me where my pilot is, or there's gonna be pieces of you all over France when I'm done.
You mean Joe Barista? I think he will be enjoying his pension somewhere in the Bavarian mountains by now. He has done very well.
What are you saying, Fritz?
You stupid little man. Joe has been working for us the whole time.
What? So that's why he was so eager to send me to Thugtown and fly me to Europe afterwards. That freaking bastard!
Exactly. Now, if you could be so kind as to drop your weapons and come quietly, there's no need for violence. But we will use force if necessary.
We'll see how much force you'll be needing to crap out the amounts of lead I'm gonna pump into your gut.
I've had just about enough of your...
Monsters and Nazis joining forces. Not really.
Who is this guy?
I will turn you into a schnitzel.
I'll cook you in there. Oh boy. Well, you guys kind of forget, during World War II, who do you think was in paying for the war? The mobsters, believe it or not. All the crime families were helping fund the war against the Nazis during World War II, if anybody wants to know.
Enemy contact.
You
are no match for my German superiority.
Yeah, whatever.
Escape,
Mr. Cannoli. Take Zach. Woo! hot over here. A fight or dodge at this point. Nope. Yes, I do, actually. Yeah, that's the best way to take care of those shields.
Filled them up like a Thanksgiving turkey.
I'll save that. Surprisingly agile. Yeah, they are. They are very surprisingly agile. Yes, I do.
I will turn you into a schnitzel.
Yeah. Keep using those foreign languages on me. Damn you! Couldn't get to the chainsaw fast enough.
Ah! Oh! Ow!
Actually, I do. Oh, really, dum-dum? I'm not no match, huh? Mm-hmm.
This is not a drill!
Do the fighting for you.
Oh. Enemy contact.
Well. Darn it.
Alarm! Alarm!
Keep the change, you filthy animal.
Oh, Achtung, the enemy is...
I'm your worst nightmare come true. You sure about that? Did you really want that much action? I bet you you're regretting it now, huh?
We need reinforcements!
If God made it his right, there would be cannoli.
Ow!
That's how you take care of shields.
I love the commander's uniform.
I love the commander's uniform. Yeah. Whatever.
Get him!
No, just a mobster. Yeah, help is so heavy.
And I thought the Eastern Front was bad. This is not a dream. Makes me feel alive. Ah! Enemy contact.
Yeesh, what a mess.
Yep.
My favorite design. Oh.
Alright. I have to be pinpoint accurate. Ah, really? Hello.
This guy.
Darn it. Ooh, thanks a lot. Appreciate that. Yeah, I go splat.
Some action.
Whoa. I should have gone with the same plan. Okay. Oh, yeah, I am.
Get him!
Ah. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, right, this is not a drill. Ah. Damn it. Ah. Nothing's in there. Oh well. Get rid of everybody. Done. Nope. Not done. Ooh, he's unloading.
Some good cannoli.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What a run of railroad. Oh, good Lord.
I love the commander's uniform.
Oh, you do, don't you, darling? Oh, you sweet man, you. I win.
Just like Mom used to make it.
Napoleon blown apart. I like it. Good job getting your own people. I sometimes wonder, are you actually after your own people or me? Sheesh. No! Out of the way. I knew that barrel would come in handy. I win. The vengeance weapon, two testing. Darn it. It was going so well, too. Oh, no chainsaw. Yes, whatever you do, don't get shot.
Ah,
This is a good place to stop. Alright, I want to say thank you to Brennan Graham as well as the Lord of the Salt. We will be playing some Helldivers here in a little bit. I want to say thank you very much for hitting that like, hitting that subscribe, and all that good jazz. Keep on being awesome, everyone. We'll see you here in a little bit. Bye.